you have studied angle bisector, perpendicular bisector. Now we study property of angle bisector of triangle. Now if you draw an any angle, any triangle, that is suppose here I have drawn triangle CAD. In triangle CAD, what you have to do? Draw angle bisectors of each angle. Triangle has three angles. You have to draw angle bisectors of each angle in this way. First of all, you have to take some distance in the compass and draw arcs on the angle either sides by keeping the same distance. And again, increase the span and draw arcs, intersecting arcs in front of the angle from the points, from the arcs on the sides. And you will get point of intersection of arcs, and this point of intersection arc and as well as the vertex of the angle, draw a ray. In this way, follow the same method for all three angles. Therefore, you will get three angle bisectors. You will get three angle bisectors, and you will find that when you draw very accurately with fine pointed pencil, angle bisectors, all construction when you do with very fine pointed pencil, accuracy is important. Then you find that angle bisectors are concurrent. What is concurrent? Concurrent means that is when two or more than two lines intersect each other at the same point, then they are called as concurrent lines. So here these three angle bisectors are concurrent. Okay, from this what you understand? That angle bisectors of any triangle are concurrent. Then consider this as center as O. Then draw perpendiculars on each side. Draw perpendicular from this point O on each side with the help of set square. We can do it with the help of set square. Draw perpendiculars here. And you find that you can draw a circle with radius which way you are drawing from the center O and perpendicular to the side. Then exactly you will draw the circle touching the sides of the triangle and O as the center. Therefore, that is called as incircle. Okay, and the point of intersection of these three angle bisector is called as in center. It is called as in center, and the circle drawn is called as in center. Okay, now you can draw this angle bisectors of any triangle, whether it is of acute angle, obtuse angle or right angle. All the time you will get that in all the three types of the triangles you will find that the point of concurrence of angle bisectors will be inside the triangle.